got a series of planks. Feel free to modify them by either going down to your knees, going down to your elbows, or even both. So you got your standard plank, your side plank, on both sides, don't forget to work out both sides, and then your reverse plank. Easy modification for this one is just bring your legs in, but keep those arms extended.